This is our dance floor slash church slash auditorium. We have large get-togethers for suppers, special occasions. It'll hold almost 500 people. I think it's like 495 occupancy. We got a wall that separates down the middle when we don't need the whole space. We just replaced the floor with this parquet this past year. On the other side of them double doors at the end is a small hall for small get-togethers, weddings, funerals, whatever. And then we've got the office just to the left of that.